Okay, here I will show you how to hack Creed. I am using this Ford Mustang GTR concept. First I'm going to start the test drive. This is a good long track, so I use this. Okay, here you can see I have opened the Creed folder. Go into the cars and GTR is the Ford concept. So I will right click it. I mean, actually I drag it here with right click and copy. You don't see that, but I copied it on the desktop here. See? Now I'm going to use the hex editor. I'm going to drag it back here on the game. I will open this GTR file, copy of the file, replace 2C with this. This is a new line. Replace all. Okay, and save. I can close it. I do this so I can read it easily. Otherwise it will be a mess. See? Now it's not a mess. One value per one line. These here are the handlings. I mean the grip, as explained on the forum. Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to demonstrate the turbo boost hack. For that, I need these two lines here. We'll mark them. But this file does not change anything because it's just a copy. Okay, what I do is I'm going to need a T-search. First I'm going to open the Creed. Now, I will show you how to find the file. See this here? This is a unique value. Let's copy it. Now click here and paste it right here. And find. Okay, it takes a second. This is obviously not the right value, or maybe it is. Let's see if there's any more of those. Yes, there is. This is the right one. I know because of the address range. I have already found it and I know that this is my address range. So what I do, click view options and set the range. It's going to be something like this. Now, I don't need this hex anymore. I can start searching. I open the file, scroll back to the lines here. I have already made a file with those addresses. See, they have already hotkeys. So I only have to change the addresses. Now let's find them. First value would be rear suspension. Let's find it. It's a float. Let's search it. Okay, and now look at this. They end with C, so probably these two are the right ones. I even don't need to add them. I simply change this. Don't mind these values, it was just a hotkey. So okay, this is probably left wheel and this is probably right wheel. Okay, this is probably left wheel and this is probably right wheel. So I will change this to PPC. Okay. This was because of the hotkey. Now I'm going to need the other value. Now there it is. I copy. Now I will make a new search and search for it. They also end up with C, so these are the right values probably. Let's try them. Okay, here. I have already set the hotkeys, so let's test it. See? It works. Let's try turbo boosting. Now the replay. See? A nice turbo boost hack. Okay, that was not so nice. But it works. Sometimes the hotkeys just mess up. This is how you do it. Just show you the hotkeys. See? Just three of them. Of course, I will show you how it works. So. See?